Houston Station, Dragon undocking preparation complete, and the ISS crew is ready for departure.
And we copy, ISS crew is ready for departure. Thank you, Steve.
Vehicle is now making its way back to Earth with 3,600 pounds of supplies and scientific experiments on board and is scheduled to splash down off the coast of Jacksonville, Florida tomorrow morning, June 30th, around 9:30 a.m. Central Time, 10:30 a.m. Eastern Time.